Hi, I'm Kevin from In Quality with a guide to giving a radio or podcast interview using ipDTL. First, consider your acoustic surroundings. A kitchen with hard reflective surfaces will give undesirable results. Whereas a bedroom with soft furnishings will sound much more like you're in a studio. Connect your computer to the internet using an Ethernet cable and disable Wi-Fi just to be safe. If you're stuck with Wi-Fi, make sure you get nice and close to your internet router. Your choice of microphone and where you place it are important. Ideally, use a USB microphone, such as this, and place it a handspan from your chin so that you're talking across it. Too close and your plosives will pop. If you own a webcam such as this, you might find that it has a reasonable microphone built in, although the audio is a little sibilant. Position it in the same way. The built-in microphone on some laptops can be quite good, such as on this Apple MacBook. They can also be really bad if, for instance, they're built into the same casing as the cooling fan. Build up a pile of books so that the microphone here is in the optimum position. You'll also need a pair of headphones. Earbuds, such as those shipped with an iPhone, can be a problem if they have a four-pole jack, such as this. The inline mic can override the built-in mic on your laptop, and because of the way it's wired, the interviewer will hear their voice echoing back to them. Now, open the Chrome web browser and paste in the link which was sent to you by the producer. Enter your name. When prompted, allow access to your microphone, and then click Start Using IPDTL. If you have your own IPDTL account, then simply log in at ipdtl.com. Now, ensure you select the correct microphone using the drop-down on the left. Select your headphones here too. You might find that your microphone is too loud, as visible here in the send meter. Just turning it down in IPDTL's mixer won't actually fix the problem. You need to find the input or recording volume in your computer's audio settings and reduce the level there. This is also a good time to deselect the Use Ambient Noise Reduction feature if shown. To test, click Loopback in IPDTL and check that you hear your voice looping back through your headphones. Then click the red box when you're happy. The studio can now connect to you, and you'll see the box turn red when they're connected. You can use pillows to build a fort around your microphone to help reduce the reverberations from your surroundings. If necessary, you can also hide under a duvet, which can be helpful if it's a particularly scary interview. If you must hold the microphone, then grip it firmly to avoid any handling noise. Do let us know how you get on and add any extra tips in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I hope your interview goes well.